Covert California 正式展開其年度公開投保期，並且鼓勵民眾通過佩戴口罩同埋參加健保，以保護自己喺親友度備受 COVID-19 疫情嘅影響。目前加州投保人數仍然係有120万人冇投保。如果想要投保嘅話，喺2021年1月1日之前生效嘅呢一啲民眾啦，一定要喺12月15日之前完成投保嘅登記。
Covert California 正式展開其年度公開投保期，在全加州鼓勵民眾通過佩戴口罩和參加健保，以保護自己的親友免受 COVID-19 疫情的影響。發布的活動包括了向每一位 COVID-19 的新投保人和續保人寄送印有貼有 Get Covered, Stay Covered 口號的口罩。雖然加州的投保人人數近年大幅增長，但仍然有120萬人沒投保。
We're launching open enrollment this year in the middle of a pandemic.Part of what we're doing, we're sending out 4 million masks to Californians across the state. We know wearing a mask matters. It keeps you safe, it keeps your family safe, but it also brings up the reality that coverage matters. Having insurance in a pandemic is the right thing for everybody. So we want to make sure that everyone in California right now that is eligible to sign up, and there's 1.2 million Californians eligible today for financial help to get coverage. We just wrapped up a long election period nationally.Two things were big in that election, amongst others, but number one was COVID and number two was healthcare. With those issues, the nation's going to be looking at California. No state has done what California has done to implement the Affordable Care Act well, and in many ways, we're the bellwether. We believe President-elect Biden's going to be looking to California and see what we're doing now to get people covered with masks, but also get people insurance coverage, because that's what the nation needs to do.
As COVID-19 is still happening right now, there are still people without any health insurance at this moment. If unfortunately they're sick and they're not feeling well, they need health insurance. What's your best suggestion?
Well, the first thing, look, if you're uninsured right now and you aren't feeling well, or you are feeling well, go to our website. You might be able to have coverage that can start in December, not wait till January. If you're eligible, you can start now. Now,Your plan may change in January, the plans change, but you could get coverage now. So that's the number one thing. Don't wait. Get coverage that could take effect in December, and then you can switch to another plan in January. The other thing I want to note, though, and this is what, so this mask says, get covered, stay covered. We're mailing 2 million households these masks.
COVID-19 的蔓延，新当选的美国总统势必专注于控制疫情并推动患者保护与评价医疗法案。这个意味着加州的公开投保登记将会成为全国和新一届政府政策的先行者。在美国最高法院举行听证会的前夕，全加州印有卯足全力凸显评价医疗法案为数以百万民众提供医疗保障，并且保护1.33亿身体既有状况的美国人重要。如果想要保险在2021年1月1日之前生效的话，民众将需要在12月15日之前就完成投保登记。有兴趣了解各种健保计划的选项的人士，可以去到 covertca.com 或者致电800-300-1506，给 Covert California 天下卫视编辑报道。